have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Oh, that's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Have to raise that bell somehow. Debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Mayan myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in Mayan belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. Hmm. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Get to the water pump right now.
Okay.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
I'll help you get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure. Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck! Ah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long.
There!
Your privileges have been revoked. Operation Blackout is complete. No way.
Archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where?
Got some.
I'll see what's up.
Base camp to outpost. Come in. Outpost, are you there? Over.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Coming. Wait.
Hurry! Hurry up! Move it!
Are those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep, got here 5 minutes ago.
Is it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Like I said, they've been dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight.
Good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top.
We can't hold this gate alone.
That's all of them.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope we meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
In
a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, Rudy. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Tragedy you have unleashed. The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
Thank you.